Mr. Jamie Oliver is back, aka the man with dirty fingers before. I reviewed him twice before. First, with his tangerine cake, and second, with his Black Forest cheesecake. Both times, they didn't impress me. So today, I will review Jamie Oliver Superfood Chicken Curry. I don't even know whether it's gonna be superfood or not, but let's get it on, shall we?
So I'm gonna do a beautiful superfood curry from my new cookbook, Jamie's Everyday Superfoods.
When it comes to chicken curry, it's not supposed to be this color, right? It's supposed to be orange, either yellow, but not as green.
This food is gonna fill you up with the good stuff. First job, we're gonna get the rice on. So one of the easiest trade-ups that you lovely people can do to get healthier is go from your white pastas, white breads, white rices to whole grain.
His chef used basmati rice instead of whole grain rice. I bet even Jamie Foxx won't do this.
So you're going from like a 10-minute rice product to something that maybe takes 20.
That's how you cook rice. You don't need the water, just rice and a little pinch of salt inside.
We're gonna whack the colander on to sort of make use of one pan, a little trick there. I'm gonna use cauliflower. Go through.
Cauliflower? Let's just leave it. What for?
Quarters like that. Whack that into the colander.
Right, I mean, whole cook rice like this, just with vegetable on top. I mean, that could be a good idea, but.
The leaves, throw in there as well. Lid on. Now, I've got some lovely organic yogurt. 3 tablespoons.
Yes, correct.
Dressing. I got 15 grams, a little handful of mint here.
Why you put mint? It's not even spicy, it's not even sweet, it's not even salty. Just put some curry leaf. When you put mint, it's not even Asian anymore.
And then these bigger leaves here, throw into the liquidizer.
So much leaf, like.
I want the juice, just half a lemon. But often people take the juice and throw the outside away. This zest here.
Okay, lemon juice is fine. It'll be better if you put fenugreek or tamarind inside. Not just any lemon juice. I know he may be a fan of Donald Trump, and then he is inspired by his Americanized mindset, and that's why he cooked like this.
Let's go in there. I'm gonna squeeze the lemon juice through my hands to catch any pips. Okay, so let's whiz it up. Oh, it smells incredible. So that can go straight into a little dish. I'm gonna add 3 tablespoons of gorgeous yogurt in here, and I wanna make a marinade, okay? 2 cloves of garlic. Bit of ginger.
Ginger and garlic. You should make them from scratch, not just putting any ginger you bring from any Chinese shop or Chinatown or Georgetown in Penang, whatever. By the way, Jamie, this is the recipe for how to make ginger and garlic paste from scratch for 15 minutes. Just kidding, you only have 1 second to know how to do that.
Then we're gonna spice it up. A gorgeous tablespoon of curry powder.
You are supposed to be using bazaar powder or cayenne powder, not curry powder. Just don't use curry powder. Sadhguru is on his mission to save the soil. Please, Jamie, stop troubling the worker of Sadhguru from cleaning another pile of soil again.
Of turmeric. It's a massive.
Yes, it's correct. Turmeric, correct.
Of balsamic vinegar.
Wait. Balsamic vinegar. This is not supposed to be sour. Like, you see the script? You see my recipe script? Yeah. It don't even have sour in it.
Use the other half of the lemon. Wazz this up again. But this time we're getting big colour. That wonderful orange colour, garlic, ginger.
Why, Jamie? Are you still in 6th grade? Because you compare wonderful orange colour with garlic and ginger. I have nothing to say anymore.
That is done. Oh, so get yourself a nice roasting tray. Go in with the amazing yogurt marinade. It's thin and one end is fat. Let's just score the chicken.
Oh, wow.
At that fat end. Just.
Yes, finally one step that I'm impressed by. Even though I know that I'm useless. It's like the 3rd step of the 112th step you get correct.
I want you to get little burnt bits because there's a fine line between burnt bits and perfection.
Yes. Just like Amber Heard and Johnny Depp. Or KSI with Emery. I'm sorry, Ain.
Tip this chicken into that marinade. Perfect time to introduce the cauliflower is now.
What are you throwing? Where are you throwing the paper? Are you planning to use it for little gardening?
While it's lightly cooked, wait.
Who put vegetable into the marinade? Just marinate the chicken is enough. I thought this is supposed to be superfood, but.
So rice is still cooking, fine. Just give it a little shake. Toss up your collie, some of that yogurt, not too much, a little bit of pepper, and they will make a difference. Celsius.
Putting chicken curry into the oven is completely wrong, hands down. Because you want the curry broth to be with the rice. Okay, you don't want it to be burnt, man. What is he doing?
Let's have a little look. It's looking good. This rice has now had about 25 minutes. Let's load it up, baby. Really, really, really nice.
I thought it's gonna be burnt and dry at the bottom now, but it still looks normal.
I wonder if Jamie Oliver is friends with Shane or not.
Get some nice baby spinach in and around the plate like this. Chisel around and you're gonna get crispy bits.
Not even any broth.
Please, Guanyin. Please.
I'm gonna put the chicken on the board here. Cauliflower goes in. Look at the colours, white, green, yellow. With the chicken, slice it up nicely. Have a look at this. Really, really good.
I mean, it's cooked well. I will give this dish like 14 out of 14. I'm sorry. I will give this dish a 4 out of 14. I wonder if you guys, no matter you're watching this cringy video from Singapore or from Fiji or from Peru, but I missed the part where he squeezed the lemon through his dirty hand into a thing. Yes, we all shouldn't do that. Okay, hygiene matters. Please.